Baltimore may have some of the oldest school buildings in the state, and more of them are starting to show their age. And that's why the district says now is the time to plan for the future.
Plan is right for kids and necessary to take their progress to their next level. This is about what is best for all our students throughout the district.
The building plan was unveiled at a press conference in the Pack Media Center at an already overcrowded Calvin Rodwell Elementary School. The 10-year, $2.4 billion plan has 177 recommendations. At the top of that list, a proposal to renovate or replace 136 buildings and eventually to close 26 schools over a 10-year period, starting as early as this summer. Even the mayor knows that closing schools will be a bitter pill for some to swallow.
We are going to close, and it's not going to be easy. The decisions that have to be made to close some schools is going to be rough all around, because everyone has an emotional attachment, has a historic attachment.
The construction plan must first get past the school board and then state lawmakers, who so far have been reluctant to allow the school system to complete projects with dollars in the form of a block grant.
The state of Maryland can only do as well as Baltimore City does, and that's why our state funding is important. That's why it's important for them to hear from people like you.
The city said it's counting on lawmakers and parents to help push this latest proposal through the General Assembly.
As a parent, at this moment, I am so aware that this is the time and that we are the team that can make this happen.